Still, and this my damn girl too, ain't no groupie deal. We left the movies with Uzi, Suzuki wheels to the jacuzzi. I tell you, my boobie's real. I mean, she do be winning, Louis spinning. Go to the crib, she got the Gucci linen. I see boobie grinning. She looked and said, Cam, I know that you be sinning. Nah, I'm a changed man. Look at the range, man. I got a whole new game plan. Looked and said, that's nothing but game, Cam. She was right, she was up in the range, man. Dropped her off at the L, now flipping the cell. That's right, I had to call up L. Yo, L,
what up?
I hit,
what else?
Plus don't
say word,
and we got it on the nine.
Hey, Ma,
what's up?
Let's slide. All right. All right, we gon' get it on the nine. I smoke.
I smoke.
I drink.
Me too.
I'm good, cause we gon' get high. I drive.
Got me.
I truck.
Got you.
I drive. So Ma,
what's up?
Let's slide.
All right.
And we gon' get it on the night.
Together every verse, my thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. The Soviet, the unified, steady flow. You already know, you light, I'm heavy row, heavy dough, mic, machete, your flow. Your paper falls slow like confetti. Mine's a steady grow, Betty Blue, quick five, then it will blow. Better believe I have 1160 to show. My dope flip like Takeoff, Jay-Z the icon. Maybe you like Dawn, maybe this Chris Styles will change your life on. Roll with the winners, heavy spinners like hit records. Rockefeller, don't get it corrected. This shit's perfected from chips to chicks to scribbling Alexis. Naked without your gun, we taking everything you brung. We caking, you niggas is faking, we getting it done. Crime family, well connected, Jay-Z, yeah, you. Fake thugs is unplugged like MTV. Got MD3, take your treasure. My pleasure, dead president jowls. Politics is your jowl.
Bam! Oh, presidents to represent me. Deadly, oh, presidents to represent me. Deadly, oh, presidents to represent me. Deadly, oh, presidents to represent me.
Like we always do with this.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Like we always do with this.
I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Like we always do with this.
I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Like we always do with this.
I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Like we always do with this time. I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
CLG, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, ah. So I roll through good, y'all pop the trunk,
you are
I pop the hood. And she got the good,
so
and she got
lady.
That ass. I got to look, sorry. Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks, Larry's. If you told me, don't hit, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. I go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Now I go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey.
I'ma get on this TV, mama. I'ma put you down.
The girls who ain't on TV cause they got more
ass than the models.
The good life, she keep it coming with the bottles. Does she feel booze like she bombed at a pile? The good life, it feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like DC, it feel like VA, or the Bay, or yay. Hey, this is the good life. Oh, tell me what's good. Why I only got a problem when you in the hood?
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood. The only thing I wish
you could.
Welcome to the good life.
He probably think he could, but oh, I don't think he should.
Welcome to the good life.
50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up.
Now, the good life.
I go for mine.
Yeah.
I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Now, I go for mine. I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Hey.
I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma push this down.
Champagne on a plane while getting some brain with that ass. She said, I never seen snakes on a plane. Whether you broke or rich, you gotta get biz. Having money's not everything that having it is. I was splurging on trips, but when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I put my eyes in the good life.
Better than the life I live when I thought that I was gonna go crazy. Now my grandma, I ain't the holy girl, but if you feeling me now, then put your hands up in the sky, let me say, hey, 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 hey,
tune in to Blunt Sessions live every Wednesday night at 10 p.m. on Flo-Hio Radio through speaker.com.
Pretty much what she said. Hey, we're back, G.
Yo, 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 what's good? This is crazy. Man, I missed out on the shish kebabs. I'm hoping that it's a VIP event and niggas gonna be like, yo, don't worry, we got more food in the back.
It doesn't look like it's coming, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, well, maybe they might bring it around too after, like, everybody starts drinking.
That's what I'm thinking. Like, people gonna be like, yo, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's going on? Where's them shish kebabs I heard about? You know what I'm saying?
Them shish kebabs went quick.
Yeah, I slept on that shit.
I had a salad.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We had shish kebabs, burgers, and you pop up with a fucking bitch salad. I'm gonna get a salad. I'm gonna eat healthy. I'm trying to live longer, son.
For real.
I'm trying to live longer.
I had some Caesar salad.
Yo, shout out to Ron Jeremy.
Ron
Jeremy. My nigga aged well. That nigga still looks the way he looked when I was like 5.
For real.
That nigga, like, well, I need to know his diet.
My man came up here.
Yo.
With some jogger pants on, bro, a t-shirt, some
amazing
house slippers.
Amazing. What you gonna tell him?
He's like, you can't tell me that, bro.
We like, are you fucking kidding me?
Like, there's people with my face on their t-shirts.
Bro, like, I've been
inspiring. I'm a legend, bro. That's like Michael Jordan walking up here.
I've been inspiring people for quite some time.
Letting you know anybody can make it in this game.
Yeah, bro. It's like, well, I don't know, because there's some people that was looking quite thirsty, and it was not working out for them.
Nah, yesterday,
yo, it was not working out.
Yeah,
not one
trying
bit.
Too hard.
Yeah, not one bit. It was not working out. So, it's pretty cool to see that people out here.
You know what else is pretty cool to see? The lights back on the mixer.
The lights are back on the mixer. Oh, snap.
Feeling pretty good now.
Yeah, I don't know what happened yesterday. I don't know what was all that about yesterday. That was crazy. But, yo, I want to talk about last night was dope, too, man. I wanted to give a nice shout-out to Tone Capone because that beat battle was freaking ridiculous, bro. Like, I haven't been in a good, tense beat battle in a while, and it was awesome. I'm like, yo, the producers is bringing it, like, that was dope. So, and he was showing nothing but love. Like, all I heard all throughout the night was Blunt Sessions, what's good, blah, blah, blah. Yo, it was awesome. And people were responding, so that's
dope.
Shout
out to Tone Capone. Sorry I couldn't make it.
Yeah.
I had prior engagement.
Hey, man. Everybody and everyone knows, though, that's the beauty of social media. Like, people can tell that you're busy. People can tell that you're working.
Oh, yeah. We was all over the place yesterday. Like, 3 different events.
We did good. And shout out to Shavizzo. I wasn't able to make it out there. But I'm sure, as everyone can see, we're really busy. We really did try to do it, but it was just so many things to hit at the time.
Yeah, we couldn't hit 4 events in a day. We got 3.
And at the same, you know what I'm saying? And which is good. 3 out of 4 is pretty good.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. And I guarantee one thing, you don't got any radio stations doing that. You know what I'm saying? Like, they usually, when they do one thing, they do one thing, and that's that.
We're setting the standard now.
Yeah, like, you should be able to hit cover multiple shit. Like, if you really about it, if you really got the crew, you really got the time and energy, why not, bro? You know, the exposure is key. And right now, that's everything. You know, that shit helps us out, too.
My dude's a legend. I'm just, like, mesmerized by
right. him. That's how I feel. Ron Jeremy is here in his, like, fucking pajama gear,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, he's like, yo, I don't need to.
He don't got to dress. Like, we got niggas out here. All these wannabe ballers and shit. Like, he's like, fuck y'all niggas, yo.
Blood Session Karma just paid off.
Look at that. We just did it.
We got a winner.
We just got another winner.
We got
she lost yesterday. Now she won today.
Luna won today.
Yo, shout out.
Shout out to her.
And I'm going to take another photo. So, yo, everybody check out the page.
We got to get that Blood Sessions Karma.
It's on, bro. This is beautiful. And that's the beauty of it, that when they win, they come upstairs.
You know
what I'm saying? So, like, we got the best part, bro. We got the best seat in the house because
we're doing pretty good. We got the bikini contest winner.
Yo,
we got the winner. We gotta find out
what she won. Exactly. Shout out, yo. This is amazing. So yeah, we got nothing but beautiful things happening here. We got nothing but special awards, special events, special everything. And I like that, man. This is what it's about. Everyone's having a good time. Everyone's fucking chilling, man.
He's like, fuck a shirt.
Vibing. Yeah, right. He's like, yo, right. We are at a motherfucking.
He's like, this is how everybody knows me, anyway.
Well, yeah, I know that.
Know me anyway.
Yeah, right. People don't know him until he take off his shirt. He's like, oh, yeah, I know. Oh, it's that nigga.
Oh, yeah, it's the guy next to
you. Yeah, look.